So I hear you engaged to be married. Congratulations, I'm honored.
You are right. Thank you very much.
Did he move you into your place?
No, it's too small. We decided to rent a bigger place.
Really? You want to rent? Or to room just purchase a place of your own?
It's not easy finding an affordable place to stay. Renting is inexpensive and the rates are high.
I see how you mean. So, what's your final decision?
We're thinking of either renting an apartment in town or staying at the cheapest motel until we have spent enough money to find a better place.
Well, I hope everything goes all well for you guys. So, how do you think of the new place?
It is awesome. It is made our price range, and I don't have to travel far for to work.
So you are still with your renting option, right?
Well, tell the truth, if a husband has purchased it.
I'm not sure I understand. What do you mean by that? How can you be renting and buying?
Well, the owners were renting out, but they are old and want to sell their house. Since we are a recently married couple, they have decided to give us the chance to buy the house from them and pay them as we can.
Sounds pretty nice. Tell me about our plans.
If you rent the house, it has a beautiful kitchen. The dining room is not all the furniture included.
So you can afford it?
Yes, my name is a place to settle down and raise a family.